today had a chance to visit the Weichmann Institute and learn about some of the very exciting activities that are going on here. I met with President Daniel Zeifman and some of his leading researchers to learn about their program. And I was particularly focused on areas where the United States is a partner with Weichmann. We continue to provide funds for key equipment that the researchers are using in their laboratories. And I saw an example of a very powerful microscope paid for by the United States, which is doing important medical research.
Translocation of this protein
to the nucleus.
Okay.
So we are looking for inhibitors.
When that protein goes into the nucleus, that's when cancer, because cells becomes cancerous.
Okay.
I then met with a group of students across the many disciplines that are studied here at Weizmann, and was really amazed at the range of subjects and the expertise that they demonstrated. A very special part of this campus is the Weizmann House, the home that Chaim Weizmann built for himself. It's a very moving place, which reminds us of what a visionary Chaim Weizmann was, not only in helping establish the State of Israel, and in so doing forming a historic partnership with the United States, as he did in his meetings with President Roosevelt and President Truman, but also in establishing this world-class scientific research institution. So this was a day that was really inspiring by the research that's going on here, by the partnership it represents between the United States and Israel, and by the possibilities that it represents for the future.